They told me it couldn't be done, that I was a lost cause. I was picked on and picked last. Coach didn't know how to talk to me. They gave up on me. Told me I should just quit.
And the last pick is...
They didn't call my name. Told me it was over. But I've been deaf since I was three. So I didn't listen.
First legally deaf player in the NFL.
Derrick Coleman. And now I'm here with a lot of fans in the NFL cheering me on. And I can hear them all.